Hello friends, welcome back to Zero Math. In today's session, we are going to learn how to find out the square of number from 1 to 1000. That too within just few seconds. This trick is really useful during the competitive exam where you have very less time and you have to solve very complex sum. This method is called as base method to find out the square of number, and I am going to explain you the concept to find out square of any number from 1 to 1000. Make sure you will watch this video till end to understand the nitty-gritties of this trick. Let's begin with base 100. So here base 100 means the number of which we are finding square are near to 100. So near to 100 means it can be more than 100, that is 101, 104, 107 and so on, and similarly the number can be less than 100, that is 97, 94, 89, like let's find out the square of number 101. Now what we'll do, we will write our answer in two parts. So second part, we'll make two position like this. These two horizontal lines will represent last two digit of my answer. To find out the first part of the answer, what I will do, we'll first find out the difference of this number, that is 101, with base 100. So what is difference between 101 and 100? It's plus 1. Okay, now my first part would be 101 plus this plus 1, which is equal to 102, and second part of answer is just square of this number 1, which is equal to 01. So our final answer is 102 01, is the square of 101. Now quickly figure out the square of 104. Now what's the difference of 104 with base 100? That is equal to plus 4. So let's write down the first part of answer, that is 104 plus 4, that is equal to 104 108. I'll write it directly, and second part of answer is just square of this number plus 4, that is equal to 16. So my answer would be 108 16. Easy, isn't it? Now let's quickly figure out square of 107 using this method. Solve this along with me. What is the difference of 107 with base 100? It's plus 7, and 107 plus 7 is 114. Second part would be square of 7, that is 49, which is our answer. Now let's quickly figure out square of 97. What is difference between number 97 and base 100? It's minus 3. This is very important. So let's write down the answer. So the second part of answer would be plus 9, because minus 3 square is plus 9, and first part would be 97 plus minus 3, which is equal to 94, which is our answer. Now let's quickly figure out square of 89. What is the difference of our base 100 with 89? So 89 minus 100 is minus 11. This is very important, just pay some attention. So square of 11 is 121. Square of minus 11 is plus 121. Now we have to write down the second part in two positions. So we'll just write 21, and 1 will be carry over, which will add it to the first part. So I'll just write plus 1 over here. Now to figure out the first part, add this minus 11 to 89. So 89 plus minus 11, which is 89 minus 11, which is equal to, so 9 minus 1 is 8, and 8 minus 1 is 7, which is equal to 78. And let's add this carry over 1 to 8, which will make our answer as 79 2 ones, which is 7921 is the square of 89. Friends, what you need is just little bit of practice and you can find out square of any number. Now let's move to the another complicated examples. Let's take base 50 examples now. The base 50 means the number which are near to 50. So let's take one number which is more than 50, that is 51. And let's take one more number which is less than 50, that is 45. Take one more number, let's take 52. Okay, let's try to figure out square of this. To find out square of 51, let's find out in the similar way. Let's divide the answer in two parts. Find out the difference with base 50, that is plus 1. And the square of plus 1 is 01. That is my part 2 of my answer. And my part of 1 of the answer will be 51 plus this difference 1, that is 52. Wait, here is the catch and the most important concept that you should remember while using this trick. So here base 50 is half of 100. So that's why we have to multiply this number 52 by 1/2, that is we are, it's as good as dividing this 52 by number 2. So if you divide 52 by number 2, you will get 26, which we'll write as our first part, and the second part would be 01, which is going to be our answer. To find out 45 square, the difference between base 50 is minus 5. 50 minus 45 is minus 5. Square of minus 5 is 25, which is my part 2, and my part 1 would be 45 minus 5, that is 40, divided by 1/2. So 40 divided by 2 will be 20, and the second part will be that is 25. So 25 is the answer. Quickly figure out 52 square. 52 is 50 plus 2, so my second part will be 2 square, that is 04, and first part will be 52 plus 2, that is 54, divided by 2, which is equal to 27, and the second part as it is 2704, which is the square of 52. I hope you understand the concept clearly. If you understand the concept, you can literally square any number using this trick. Let's increase the complexity. Let's use base 200 and find out square of number close to 200. So take number 200 in 2, find out its square. What is the difference of this 200 and 2 with base 200? That is plus 2. Hence, my second part of answer would be 04, which is square of plus 2. And my first part of answer will be 202 plus 2, which is equal to 204. Now, apply our concept. 200 is 2 times 100. Okay. So, here, this 204, you have to multiply it by 2, which makes it 408 and 04 as it is. So, my answer is 408.04. Let's complicate further. Let's figure out square of 154. So here we can take base as 150. 154 is plus 4. 150 plus 4. So the second part would be square of 4, that is 16. And first part would be 154 plus 4, which is equal to 158. Now 150 is 3 over 2 times then base 100. Hence we have to multiply this 158 by 3 over 2, which is equal to 237. So our answer would be 23716. To find out 389 square, the base would be base 400. 400 minus 11 is 389. 11 square is 121. So I'll write 21 and 1 as carry. Now 389 minus 11 would be 378. Now since it's base 400 multiplied by 4, we'll get 1512 plus 1 is equal to 151321 is the answer. Let's quickly square 712. The base will be 700. Difference between base is 12. Square of 12 is 144. So we'll write 44 and 1 as a carry over. Now 712 plus 12 is 724 multiplied by 7, because we are having base as 700, which is 7 times 100. We'll get 5068. Add this carry over, that is 5069. Our answer would be 506944. Please comment square of 304 if you understood the video. And please do not forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.